Bible, Nautica. Okay, we appear to be in our Cyclops. Let's get rid of that. This is kind of glitchy.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Maybe when we go to our scanner room, we can figure out what we got to go for and then chase the Reaper a little bit. That's always fun. So we're running 500 on the bioreactor. Yeah, we appear to be good on that. There's our Cyclops. Let's see if our scanner room's loaded. We should have about three screens. We've only got one, so might have to take a minute for that one. Got our reef back here, we can chase one of them. I think we're good on everything here. So we'll go chase our reef back. Our sand shark. Lucky got it. Try to find. There's a reef back coming up. There we go. Look at that big old reef back. Got some shrooms growing on it. Oh wow, he's really up here. Scanner out of here. Violet clear. We are on top of the reef back. Check that out. Right on top of the reef back. Tell us we're contaminated. Or are we not contaminated? Usually it likes to tell us we're contaminated. I guess we fixed the issue. Try to find his eyes. That's how he's breathing right there. Look at that. Sucking it. Ugly looking thing. Big creature. Alright, now let's chase the Leviathan. We'll really get a kick out of this one. Here on the other side. We got there. Got some new stuff. Stuff from the shipwreck. The Aurora. Been this low in a minute. Here's some crystal quartz. I know that Leviathan's going like creeper up right on us. It's pretty good at doing that. Cyclops engine. Okay. Finding all kinds of new stuff to scan now. Get up top here, get some oxygen. There's our stalker tooth. Got some more quartz right here. We ain't gonna have too much. I really don't like to take my Seamoth over here because of this Reaper Leviathan when we come up on him. Sucker's creepy. Got a medic. Around, I know he is.
30 seconds.
Swim to the top here. Man, we're we're getting way down here now. Finding some good stuff.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Well, I can't exactly go to the rebreather. And I know if I go to that freaking Seamoth, I'm done. Because he's going to destroy it. That's the titanium. This is where I need to be.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency.
Well, then let's
decreased.
Try to go to the rebreather. I guess the rebreather works for a little bit. We're in the dark. Look at this.
30 seconds.
Okay, I'll swim to the bottom. Not gonna let me. We're gonna die. We're gonna die for show. Look at all them stalkers.
Data.
Cylinder flask inventory full. I can use that medic pack right there. I think that's gonna do me any good though. Oh, I got a toy car. We can get rid of some of this titanium. Don't need all that. Really? A toy car is that big? I need that gold. The titanium is like all over the place. I want that toy car. What else do we have here?
Seconds.
Yeah, we'll be alright. Get a little bobblehead too. Wow. I ain't gonna make it now.
Oxygen.
Did it. I did it. I got there. Titanium. Get rid of that salt too. Going back down. It's all dark. Can't see it. Oh no. That before. It's an ice stalk. Well, isn't that just cool? Man, look how dark it is. Need to find that life pod 7. Lost it. Gossie's habitat. Way down there. I don't know where we're at. I'm officially lost. There's a life pod. What is that? I'm supposed to have some stuff to scan. A little weird. Pick up microscope. What? Gray cap. I need to set a beacon here because this is pretty good.
Oxygen.
What do you think I'm doing? Right now, just cool. I don't think I got any more room. Nope. No more room. And I don't even have my beacon either, so I don't know about all that. Well, at least we know where it is. Probably gonna run into that Reaper. I should probably change to the radiation helmet. Stay above here, then I should be all right from that Reaper. That's hoping. Here comes our base. Doing a kind of little cheat thing. We made it. We're good.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Store for a little bit. Need to build a desk. Build a desk, then I can store this stuff. So we need to get some titanium. We ain't got no room for some titanium. Alright, so we're gonna close this. We're gonna go to the nuclear room.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Got a little bit of titanium here. Doing all right. I don't think we got anywhere to store it. go store a little bit of stuff. And swap out some plant. So let's see what we need to do. Build our desk.
I've tried everything. The analysis cells on the fabricator are fried. Can barely manufacture the most basic of materials. Want a battery? Here, have a children's toy. Need deep sea diving equipment? Have some lab tech. Hungry? I'll turn that fruit into dust for you. Bored with trial and error. I hit every button here, it's got to make something useful eventually.
Need to go over here. Oh, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. The habitat builder. We're gonna look into building a desk. That's a counter. There's a trash can. Table. There's a bench. According to what I'm seeing there, we only need like one titanium. So we could probably work with that. Put the silver up, put that up, put that up, put the gold. Oh, it's full now? Okay. We'll get a little bit of titanium. See if we can build that desk now. We're good. Get that counter too. Build the desk. Build the counter right here. Get up to that wall as close as we can get. And we're gonna set our microscope on there. Assign a quick slot. Unfunctional. What good is use that is that to me?
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, I got your sign a quick slot. I wanna rotate it now. Are you glitching like that? There we go. Now what else do we have? Cylinder flask. Okay. We're going to set you right there. Okay. Well, we got that. I need to get some fluid. So in order to get that fluid, I gotta go over here. Uh-oh, gotta assign. Yeah, we'll assign a slot to it later. Do I have any in here? Nope, no water. Okay, one more here. Gotta go in here and get some water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Here we go. Now we're good. I don't think I have any more titanium. No, no more titanium in that one. Now we're going back up here. I got one titanium. swap that gold out. I'll put the toy car right here for right now. Sonic quick slot. Set you right there for right now. And then we need that hat. I didn't want to pick up the toy car. I wanted to set that right there. And then the toy car was going to go next to it. There we go. Now we need to get that back. I think we're good. Now we got a couple decorations. There we go. Now we're starting to look like home in this area. I need to go get some food. Use planner and switch containers. Now it should be growing. Okay, it's growing. We're good there. Oh, well, let's go ahead and fly out here. Go back up to our pod. Get that medic pack. Where's it at? There we go. Use. Now we're all up and good. Is our reef back still right there? Alright, we're gonna jump down. I think I got some more decorations.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Excuse me. Go over and get these decorations. Okay, so we got all that. think I got turned around. All right, so we want to go right in here, and I think we got some microscopes and stuff to use. Set some things up on our desk. There it is right there, sample analyzer. We're going to switch that. Probably create a little desk right here. I know I got the titanium. I don't have any titanium there. Okay, I guess I was wrong. Ain't got the titanium there either. Did I use it all? Apparently I did. Okay, so we'll put that sample analyzer right back here. Well, now we'll be alright. Let's just go get some titanium. I know the perfect spot. Look at that right there, first thing. Probably not gonna let me grab any though. I wonder if I can get my laser and cut into here. Sign a quick slot. Use that laser. Probably ain't gonna let me do it. Nope. Let me do it right here. Oh. And open it. Okay. PDA. Now I'm gonna get turned around.
Integrating new PDA data.
Scan it. Now we got our titanium. Grav trap fragment. Got some more titanium. Beacon fragment. More titanium. What else we got in here? Wow, okay. There's another grav trap fragment. Another beacon fragment.
30 seconds.
Oh, snap. Nah, I don't know how I'm gonna get out. Turned around. Alright, swimming up to the top. Go back to base. Do that counter right over here on this side right here. So we need to go get the laser. We need to assign the habitat builder. Oh, we got rid of the scanner tool. Oh yeah, we'll get that sword. Alright, now. Habitat builder sword. Need the repair tool. Right there. I think we're good. We'll make it work. Get that habitat builder. And then got our bench. You want that counter right there. That's as close as we can get her right now. And then we got some stuff that we can sit on that counter. Sample analyzer. Just for decorative purposes only. Whoa, okay, I didn't want to do that. Sorry, my bad. Here we go. Now we're good. Now we need to assign that slot again. So we want our sea moth right there, our sea glide. And then we can go back. We probably ought to get a drink of water. Drink of water and some food. Okay, so now we're back here and we're going to try to get some food. These marble melons and these lantern fruits work out really well when it comes to food. Sheets loaded here for our scanner room. So we can get some rec, some titanium, some quartz. We want to build another desk. Here, but I don't really know that. Yeah, see, it's not exactly what we need to do here. So that's kind of out of it. I really don't know what we're going to do in here yet, but it's going to be something. Something cool. Let's see what we got that we can build in the habitat. Not really too much we can do. We can do another nuclear reactor. We can do our grow beds. Put an aquarium in there. Might be kind of cool just to put a bed in here. That'd be kind of cool for like a sleeping quarter. Get some fiber mesh and do that. Fiber mesh in here? Nope. Okay. Plenty of titanium now. Plenty of gold. Might get a little bit of this gold. A little bit of this copper. A habitat builder. Let's add a solar panel right up on top there. Nope, not gonna work, not gonna work, not gonna work. What's the deal here? Okay, fine, we'll go up there. That's as high as they're gonna work. Okay, got it. I need a transfer station here. It's going right to there. And into there. And into there. Okay, so we're going right back in there. Now, let's build another solar panel here. Two titanium, huh? I got the titanium. I got the copper ore. I need the quartz. Got it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
No quartz there. I really don't have quartz there, but I got the fiber mesh. Got some quartz here. There we go, we can get her built now. Which side was it on? That side right there. Bring our habitat builder back up. And we should be complete. VR complete. Now since we're on solar, our habitat should be good. Still dropping a little low though. It's got to be in that bioreactor. Oh yeah, bioreactor is about gone. We're sucking from the nuclear power. I can make another. I think I got enough quartz. Probably try it though. Might have boosted us up a little bit. Let's see. $225, it sure did. Acid shrooms should work in here. Pick up a bunch of these and they should be all right. To go in that bioreactor. Switch container. Now I need to see what our PDA is. Crew log.
I've tried everything. The analysis circuit fabricator are fried. Can barely manufacture those basic materials. Want a battery? Here, have a children's toy. Need deep sea diving equipment? Some lab tech. Hungry? I'll turn that fruit into dust for you. I'm going forward with trial and error. I hit every button here, it's got to make something useful eventually.
We're gonna go make our bed. Bioreactor should be pumping up on power. It's burning up quick. Let's go get some lantern fruit real quick. Some marble melon. One of these marble melons. Should bump us up pretty good. There we go. And then we can just do the other one. We're gonna go over here to our bioreactor. Well, our nuclear reactor. We're gonna make our bed in that little globe.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
At least that's our plan, anyway. Fiber mesh. I'm going to turn it around the other way here. Get it back as far as we can go here. There we go. Let's see what it looks like. That's cool. Imagine now, we woke up and it's dark. Now that is cool. So we've been working in our main base here, if you're just now catching us and watching us. We got three other bases. But we're doing a little bit of upgrades to our main base right here where our life pod is. We gotta get our little peeper here some buddies. He's all alone. Let's go here. And we'll get the boomerang. Oh no, no, no. Where'd the boomerang go? There we go. Take him out here. We'll put him in our aquarium with our peepers. Spade fish, I'm sorry, I said peeper. Maybe we can add another reactor rod. We gotta look in to see what it takes to build one of them. No, it's been a minute since we built one. So we need your crystal, lead, titanium, and glass. We got the lead, we got the glass, we got the titanium. The uranium crystal is gonna be over at our other. We're going to going to need to get some water too. So we need to go in here and get some water. I think we consumed both of them. Yeah, we've already consumed both of them from here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Jumping up in power here from that bioreactor. Catch a few fish and put them in there. Get that little boomerang thing down there. Come here, buddy. You're gonna go to the method of science. Where'd you go? It won't hurt. I'm just gonna use you for the method of science. That's all it's gonna be. I know we're gonna get popped in here. Where them little can we get you? Part of you. Yeah, you're not gonna do nothing, are you? Yeah, you're one of them little leech things. These are where the crayfish like to hang out. Get ourselves into. All right, let's go back to our main base here. We're gonna go to the bioreactor. Our new friends in the bioreactor. Yeah, they're burning up quick. They won't with this though. There we go. Need to boost up a little bit more. Have to get some more complicated organic stuff. Get a little bit of these blood vines. They ready? There's a blood oil there. Blood oil there. Oh yeah, here's a big juicy one. Bet you that'll work. I really jumped up now. It's breaking down now. Chase our Leviathan again. Get our Sea Glide here. We gotta find the Aurora. There's the Aurora, so we're going this way. I know this is gonna be ugly. Let me get Life Pod 7 again. See if we can track it. That's what we really need to do. Put a beacon on it. Life Pod. So there's our two sea moss. There's our two Cyclops. Rexite, Ruby, Deep Base, Beacon 11. Mushroom Forest. Life Pod 17. 19, 12. 13 cameras. Oh, okay. I don't see Life Pod 7. Standard, stranded near a cave system and under attack. Well, it didn't work that way. So we're going to have to go back to it. Okay, so we got turned around a little bit. There's the Aurora. There's a big reef back. Got to get under that reef back, because if not, he's going to sting the crap out of us. Back up. I know this. Python's gonna be right here on the other side. What do we got here? Pick up crate. Oh, look at that. They knew what we needed. Don't fill them with medic packs. No kind of them. Oh. Oh, distilled water. That one's already gone. Looking for some stuff to scan. Alright, now we're going deeper. What do we got in this one? Oh, we got a power cell. Nice. Hopefully we don't lose it. Going a little deeper.
Passing 100 meters.
Okay, let's get the rebreather on. Oh, now we're in radiation. Yeah, now you tell me. Try to kill me. There's our Cyclops engine. Now we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Look at that. That's our Cyclops hull. There's some crystal. We can still after a little bit. Going deeper. I don't know what that is, but it don't look good. Yeah, we got a little bit of room. We can find out what that is. I'll go figure. Titanium. Got another power cell. You know what that is. That's the bridge for the Cyclops. I got a feeling Mr. Fugly's about to meet us. Go figure, there's our medic pack. Should we go a little deeper? I don't know how much deeper we're going to be able to go. Oh, now it's really getting ugly.
30 seconds
to oxygen, huh?
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Alright, we're going to the top and we're not going to make it.
Oxygen.
I know we're not going to make it now. Yep, we're going to die. Look, we didn't make it. Yep, we're dead. We lost it all. That take us back to space. Lost air. Taking them. I had to decide we're going to lose. Lost some belongings. Oh, I just lost it all. Power cell and everything. Alright, I think on that note, we'll end our stream.